our chef, Gabby, again. So, we're gonna open the thing up. Story time. Okay, so my dad and my mom were at Little Caesars, and apparently they were doing this fundraiser where they were selling pizza kits for money. So we bought them. First, we're going to be doing Italian cheese bread kit. Yay! So let's open the thing. That's it. First step, we have to place over the rack in the middle of the oven to preheat it for 450 Fahrenheit. Okay, so we already preheated the oven for 450.
Yeah.
But now we're just gonna prepare for the pizza. This is used for to not make the thing stick onto the pizza. So.
That's enough.
Now we're gonna open it. So, slap it on. Now we're gonna sprinkle the cheese in the thing.
Can I help you?
Ready? No? Why don't you do it? You're gonna artfully like that. Ready? You
tell me now?
Yep.
Okay, then we're gonna take turns, just sprinkle.
Then.
No, there's not gonna be any extra. I'm gonna dump it off. Okay, we're right now like moving the space to make it look prettier and better. I'm gonna move this lovely square into this lovely bin.
And grab the other end.
Bake bread for 7 to 9 minutes or until cheese is melted and edges of the bread are golden brown. Okay, so now we're going to be placing the pizza crust while the thing is cooking, the pizza crust inside the pizza mat.
Can I spray it?
Sure.
We already know this dough.
We're gonna squirt it all over.
And then we're gonna use the spoon to spread it out.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, delicious. Looks like a face.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Trying to make the people laugh.
Now we're gonna be spreading juicy, tender sauce.
Well, at least I actually know what I'm doing.
Oh my god. Now it's cheese time.
On the outside,
it's circular. There's no edges, it's circular.
These are the edges.
It's called a circle, Adam. Have you heard of it?
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Right now, we got it fresh from the oven. It looks delicious. It looks amazing and glittery and golden. Now we're gonna put this pizza in the oven with the cameraman's help. It says bake 7 to 9 minutes, which means 8. Now we're going to be putting the garlic seasoning first, so let's get into it.
Now, with my trusty sister,
hi,
Abnerice Alvarado, she will help me get the seasoning mix on this pan. I mean, crust, bread.
Bread!
That's enough. That's enough.
Now, finally, we're gonna cut it. I'm dying to see what's inside this.
I can't hold it.
No, wait, amazing.
Is it? Slice of pure. I am a natural.
It's the time where daddy helps.
It's always been the time when daddy
helps. Well, you're the professional. I don't think that he followed the cutting diagram.
But it still looks amazing.
And now we're going to be eating them.
Can you grab it with your fingers?
And then,
okay. These are really good.
You can try your own and have fun making your own.
Say bye, Flaming.
Bye.